sick sons of bitches. I mean, you walk in that door on your two legs all fat and cocky and looking at me in my chair, and you tell me it's all in my head? I hope that both of you have sons, handsome, beautiful, articulate sons who are talented and star athletes, and they have their legs taken away. I mean, I pray you know that pain and that hurt.
Don't you put that evil on me, Ricky Bobby. Don't you put that on us. You are not paralyzed.